Welcome back, everyone. This is Ultra Lavos playing Mega Man 2. Thank you for watching this. If you all are not subscribed, please do so you can see when I got new games coming out. Other cool game-related things. We have two people left. We have Crash Man. We have Quick Man. I don't know who I want to do first. I guess we can go to Crash Man. I hate Quick Man stage. I do. I haven't played it in a long time, so we'll see how I do. And how have I not mentioned the music in this game yet? Like, man, every Mega Man game has such cool music. I'm just running around rambling. Let's get some metal on. Nothing here. Alright, now that we made it past those guys, we've got more of the same. I wonder where all those pipes lead. It's giving me flashbacks to Bill and Ted's excellent video game adventure. Gotta go through the circuits of time. Gotta shoot that foam booth around. Man, I should do that game at some point. I fell off. I had that game, I actually got it for, I think, Christmas one year. My mom knew I loved Bill and Ted, and, game wasn't the greatest, but, you know, back then you had a game, you played that game, I beat it. Actually, I kind of enjoyed it for a little bit. I had, like, a book writing things down where everything was. But this is Mega Man 2! Much better game. You get to ride these elevators all around. I mean, I guess I could just skip this and use my item that we just got. Or item one, maybe. Probably be better. But, you know, Mega Man wanted to relax for a little bit. Airman stage. Tired now. These guys that we saw at a Metal Man stage, I believe. I bet there's a weapon we have that can kill those in one hit and we don't have to deal with their nonsense. Oh no, speaking of nonsense. That guy can just hop over gaps, apparently. Oh, and I don't remember which way to go. It's cool how it's transitioning into nighttime. I feel like I'm supposed to be on the right side, but... shield. Okay, let's not try the sleep shield. Lots of ladders here. We get an E-tank, and guess what? We can use our item one here. That'll get us an extra man. Okay. Metal blade. Oh sh! Little jumping guys pulling their own strings. We have an E-tank, so that's good if I remember to use it. Gonna go ahead and put on Airman's weapon. This guy likes to jump around a lot. Airman's weapon goes up, so... damn it. Come I probably could have killed him quicker, but he dies quickly to the air weapon. Now we get C. Get equipped with Crash Bomb. Crash Bomber. So those walls and stuff with like a different sprite on them, we can blow those up now. There's the password. And we have one more Robot Master left. Quick Man. Oh, this stage. You better be quick. You better be quick. I'm gonna get that extra man just because. I should probably put a weapon on. Trusty old metal blade. If those little wiggly worms try to infect me, I'll have one growing out of my head before long. Oh, here we go. Yeah, these lasers come out, you gotta be very quick, very precise. I'm surprised I made that. That's weird. Okay. Might as well grab these while I'm here. Now you can use Flashman's weapon if you want. Freeze things through there. There's a more difficult part later, though, you'll want to use that for. Can't believe I got hit by that guy. Twice. There we go, that's what I want, help. Little flame heads. Just kind of jump around here. Yep, I'm dead. Nope. I'm surprised I made it through that part, but I'll probably die here. Yep. That one's tricky, because you gotta hit right. Yeah. Nope. Okay, so far so good. Yeah, don't try getting that. Oh, I'm fucked. I went too far. I went too far. I forgot. Again, game over. I'll meet you all back at the beginning of that laser drop. Okay, here we go! Yay! Okay, we're pushing right. There we go. I don't think I'm gonna get that one, nope. Too far over. Die! Yeah, back there. Let's do this again. I feel like I'm going down the tubes, man. There we go, that's how we do it. these guys, yeah. Just gonna tank the hit from one. I got at least one energy tank, yep. So let's go to Flashman's weapon and get our purple on. Like I said, you can use it up there, you can get some filled back, but maybe. Yeah, look at that. It drains his health. So basically, by using this, you put him at half health, and then I usually just, no, not the Metal Blade. Is it the Crash? Yeah. He's quick, though. Not too quick for me, didn't even need to use my energy tank. And that is Quick Man. That's all 8 Robot Masters from Mega Man 2. Q, get equipped with Quick Boomerang. What a clever name, like the shitty Beatles. Here's your password. Mega Man's all pink. Oh no! It's Dr. Wily in a UFO. I love the little intro cutscene to Wily's castles. Look at that, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 stages for the final stage with the boss. Oh, and let's just listen to this music as we go out of this video. Such a great track. Yeah, this has been Ultra Lavos playing Mega Man 2. I hope you're liking it so far. If you're not subscribed, please do so. That way, you'll see my new videos come up, and like it if you like it. You know, all that good stuff that say when you're making YouTube videos that I never do. But yeah, enjoy. See you all next time tackling Dr. Wily's castle.